So we having a good time so far?
Yeah!
Always good to be back. It's great. It's a lot. The cool thing about this place for me, this country, is there's a lot of smiling people. And in Canada, sometimes people don't get it. We have a really stupid sense of humor, and we like to smile a lot, and we find out when we come here. So it's a cool thing. James, can I get some of my amazing Dio Halford Dickinson style vocals up in the front monitor, please? You got that was a joke, right? It wasn't a joke. All right. So hang on. Technical difficulties. Hang on a second.
Oh, shit!
What song do you want to hear from Annihilator? Because we have to play what's on the set list. This is from the new record. We'll play it later.
Second and four.
Thank you. A gunshot to the face, his throat slit ear to ear.
Did he kill him?
The state of Arizona versus Jody Ann Arias, verdict count one. We the jury duly impaneled and sworn in the above entitled action upon our oaths do find the defendant as to count one, first degree murder, guilty.
Thank you.
Thank you.
stuff. That's pretty awesome. And also, tonight you're learning something. When a Canadian says one more time, it doesn't mean one more time, right? You gotta sing as much as you can tonight, right?
Yeah!
This is great, thank you. I don't even want to play, I just want to watch you guys. You guys are fucking smiling at me! To play a really fucking angry song later. Okay, this is this will be the angry Slayer thrash metal. Fuck you. This will be the last half of the song, alright?
Thank you.
1997, we had a record called Remains, and this is going to be, we only played this a few times before. You might not know this, but it is a thrash song.
Hey! I know it. I can play it.
Let me wear it off!
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
and my toilet paper fell into my ear. Don't need it anymore. Don't worry about it. I'm just talking to myself right now. So set the world on fire. We have a song that a lot of people wanted us to play over the years, and sometimes we played it, but of course we're gonna need your help if you know this. We're gonna start off doing a little mellow version of it, just to see if some of you know. And fuck everybody up. It's a love song.
I'm losing.
Christmas is
I'm gonna close the door!
fucking knife. What's wrong with the mic here? They want to stay alive and play, and you know we do want to do that. So we hope to see you the next time we come back, okay?
Yay!
Thank you. We really appreciate it. It's great.